Yeah, definitely. As I said in the beginning, India has come back to the come back to their performance. And though they failed in the first pre-offs, forwards still are not functioning as India should function. Otherwise, defense played very well. They could have converted couple of more goals of penalty corners. Otherwise, India is playing well midfield and also defense. Forward line, they have to improve. If at all, we have to win a medal.
So
no, ball position is not important here. This is only for foreign coaches.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever we got it, we should see that it should be converted properly.
And
ball,
sir,
position in the midfield, if you keep on passing, that's all counted. Okay. That's what happening. Team played very well today. I expected they should play at least this much. And today's victory was very important. And I'm very happy. I'm very happy with the team today. Because in the beginning of the tournament itself, I said, yes, we should see that we get a medal against New Zealand when we played. Very impressive. But the forward line, 2-3 players are really below standard for Indian team. They should improve. No, losing and fine, but this victory was a must because we had to qualify first, no? And they did it. They did it. I'm very happy with the team. Opponent will not be an easy team to be beaten. They also fought against Australia, scored 3 goals. So we should see that we don't concede any goals. And we must get 3 points from that match. And with that only, we are in a best position. Otherwise, also we qualified with this. But then anticipating those points, another matches, and we should be very happy with quarterfinals. And there, once it comes, then it is knockout system. Then it's an Olympic tournament. People should expected game they must play, and victory is a must. So to move into the higher up.